back and forth. Most of the arm manipulations you do get in the way of getting your arms in the right position. You have to learn what the right position is, and then you may kickstart them a little by thinking about folding them, but mostly you just let them get into their position.